everybody, and welcome back to another gum chewing video. Tonight, as you just saw, we have some Pepsi playing cards. Nice little change. As well as some more latte gum. And this one, I'm pretty sure, is Ramune flavored. And for those of you who don't know, Ramune is like, I'd assume, Japan's equivalent to Coca-Cola. I could be 100% wrong, but to me it tastes like Mountain Dew, Sierra Mist, ginger ale. I don't know, it's tough to explain, but it is very nice and subtle and just pleasant overall. A nice feel. It is typically blue, sometimes clear and in between, but anyway, lots of solitaire at tonight. I had to get two packs. Little expensive little buckers these are. So, I think this deck is fairly shuffled. Let's find out how many total pieces we're working with so we can make a plan for the video. Alright, let's put one aside. And by the way, these smell so good even through the wrapper. Okay. So there are five pieces, so two pieces per game. Yeah, that's fitting. I'll show the wrapper. And as I do this, you guys are awesome with it, so barely need to tell you, but hey, in case anyone's new, if you like these videos, it helps me out a lot. If you just like it, and just that's it. Just real quick. Oh, this one's a little plasticky. Or slick. Interesting. And this one is more papery. Awesome. Always like little cartoons, and the paper's very waxy as well, so I'll pop these in. Oh, it smells so good. Thank you. diamonds it was. Whipped up. My bad, everybody. I completely forgot about our ace to the right. Us through an awesome night of solitaire with a little bit of extra Pepsi magic. Well, we're already in a bit of a pickle, so let's see what we could do. I know for a fact that we could put that three of clubs over there. Sucks. I think we might just have lost in the worst way. We need this jack. There's no queen to put it down. We can't move. I mean, we can actually do this, but what else does that really do for us? Oh, wait. Does it? I'm not sure. Just one card short. But hey, an awesome start to the night. If that's any sign how the games are going to go from this point on, we are in store for a good night ahead. So before I continue shuffling, two more pieces of gum. this is just to spot the difference, so let me know how many differences you notice. I already count three. 6 or jack. Oh, wait a second. Well, that doesn't do much because there's. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe it does. It doesn't. So there's no red 7, 8, or 6. Can't do anything else to shuffle up crisscross because we need that red 5. We need all these low cards. So a good game, but just a little short. So let's see what's hiding underneath these final two cards. Then get some more gum and move on to game number 4. So, nothing special. Right, 2 more pieces. Whoops. This one is extra. Thank you. kind of surprising, but also kind of not with the triple eights, but we did have a good game. Nowhere for that five. Two. King. Or four. Can't mix and match anything for ourselves, so game number four is now set and done. And now, we must get ready for the final game of the night. Alright, let's see. Double sevens, double aces, double sixes, and double fives. So five, six, seven doubled aces. Not a winning combination. So let's get these final two pieces of gum out. I was about to say, this might be it, but now we don't know. Okay. So we are stuck with a 9, 5, and 7. Well, not even really this 5. So let's just keep it like this. Hearts must stay with the spades. So hearts, spades. Hearts and spades. And even if we do that, I think we still just come up just a little bit short, so. Queen. We're just 9 and 7 now. But hey, good games all around tonight. Can't really ask for more than that, so I hope you enjoyed it, everybody. It was awesome spending the night with you. But besides that, let's check out these final leave cards that kept us from victory. Stay safe.